This is beautiful. This is stunning.
Visiting the Louvre in Paris is an absolute must. Some key things that you need to keep in mind right now is that everybody over 18 must have a health pass. That is either a certificate of vaccination for US citizens, or if you are European, you need to have the green pass. Another great thing to keep in mind is that there are time slots currently. You have to book a time slot, even for free tickets. People under the age of 18 and under 26 in the EU are allowed to visit the Louvre for free. With all that being said, now is an absolutely wonderful time to visit. Normally there are huge bunches of people next to the Mona Lisa. You can actually take your time, get up close, get some pictures. Remember, masks are required inside, but you are going to be able to experience this amazing place without lines.
I asked my mom if could make you this feeling. It doesn't have to be for a good
person. Yeah, she thinks she's pretty funny. I'm going to tell you, we didn't do the whole museum, but we loved it. We spent a few hours here, saw the artworks we wanted to see. You could spend more than a day. Don't forget to subscribe and follow for more videos.